I feel so alone, only friends I have are online. Trapped in my mind, spend every day so anxious inside. Too scared to talk to anyone, so I keep to myself. Which means all the times I've thought suicide, I keep to myself. I feel like a disgrace, I feel like a disappointment. What's the point in living if I'm so pointedly poignant? No one to talk to, every day walking to school so awkward. Nobody by my side to talk about how we can't be bothered with school. No one with who I can discuss which girl's the hardest. I am honest when I say I relate to Elliot Rogers. And that's disturbing to say, cause he has hurt many. But many have hurt me, they would have their backs turned. Every time I try to converse, they'd act oblivious. Want to be obliterated to oblivion as I'm penning this. It's obvious that no one cares about my well-being. No one would give a damn if I were damned to hell screaming. But they just tell me this whenever I speak my mind. Of course we care, you're just attention seeking. Why? You left me alone to perish for the time I've been alive. Now you finally care when I say I lust to grow weak and die. It's a cold world, that's why I'm isolated. I'd prevent my birth if I could go back in time and change it. I've spent too many nights sobbing for me to be hopeful. I'd be the greatest friend. Just get to know me and I'll show you I'm an outcast. Casting a shadow on the earth, but that's all I'll ever amount to. A castaway's all I'm worth, I'm an outcast. So I put my headphones on and cast my head to the ground as I become immersed in song. I'm an outcast, casting a shadow on the earth, but that's all I'll ever amount to. A castaway's all I'm worth, I'm an outcast. So I put my headphones on and cast my head to the ground as I become immersed in song. May feel helpless and collapsed, but it gets better in fact. Cause all those emotions I described, I felt in the past. I used to think I'd be all alone when I'm dying and bleeding, until I found my passion, pursued it and started scheming. And I'ma do it till my death, regardless of who's believing. Cause each stroke of the pencil represents a stroke of genius. When I'm conducting art, I forget about all the aching. I forget about the fact I can't conduct a conversation. Cause now I can do it through the words that I pen. Now I'll never feel socially awkward and nervous again. And not to mention I've gained friends through focusing on music with the same interests as me. If I'm depressed, they'll help me through it. And that's what you need. If you relate to this song, you gotta follow your dream, even if they say that it's wrong. You have to occupy your mind with something that gives you that feeling. That feeling you get when you accomplish something, it's bone chilling. No matter the art form, no matter the threat and doubt, you've bottled up all the anger, now it's time you let it out. You can be something, I know that you can. Whether you let it out through the pencil you hold in your hand, the punchback you beat, the ball you kick, through that goal to get chance, no holding you back. I used to be so woeful and sad. I used to spend too many nights sobbing for me to be hopeful. But then I found an outlet to release my demons and coach you. I ain't an outcast. Give it my all with every verse, and hopefully a few of you can relate to my words. I ain't an outcast. I found a place I belong. Happiness is evoked whenever I'm creating a song. I ain't an outcast. Give it my all with every verse, and hopefully a few of you can relate to my words. I ain't an outcast. I found a place I belong. Happiness is evoked whenever I'm creating a song.